death is like the wind, always by my side.
Watch him fall.
Picked the wrong fight.
I hate wasting bullets. It's good to feel loved.
Certainly have honor.
That'll teach ya. so good.
That's how we do it.
What's this?
A seal. A powerful one.
Magic is kind of your thing, right? So this is no big deal.
Magic? Do not tempt my anger, Sarah. My knowledge flows through the goddess. This world is something else entirely. A twisted power.
Something we should get used to seeing, I suppose.
I can try to break the barrier, but it will take time.
Time is one thing we don't have. Can't I shoot it?
If you'd care to try, by all means.
The deep. It calls to me.
The deep? Where?
From.
I assume he knows what he's doing.
My goddess found him worthy.
That'll teach ya. Out. Running out of steam.
Gonna need a drink.
The sea is cold today.
Taking aim. It's good to feel loved.
Landed one on the Ripper.
All pass.
Gotcha. I liked that one. That's why I run this town.
Wait. Oh, now. Can you hear me now? This is weird. I don't know what happened. Yeah, I think now it's okay, isn't it? Yeah, that's good. I don't know what happened. Well, I've been the whole morning like, well, the whole morning, the 27 minutes like that. God damn it. So yes, I'm good. You are still welcome. And yeah, busy morning on TikTok. Jesus. You know when we were talking about that people? Wait, maybe, I don't know. Okay, so now I need to come here and put the ring on it, I guess. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Okay. So... now what? Can I be opened? Oh. This is confusing. So now we open the door. That means that we are going to see creatures. There's another one here. So where is this going? Is this live? No one would say that you can't hear you. Yeah, no one said it. I don't know why. I don't know why. I was just here talking to myself and people were okay with it. Ah! Okay. I think if we are going to face this guy. Oh my god, the floating head of the statue really scared me. I thought something was coming for me. So I think, yeah, we need some... no, not this. Inventory, oh my god. Some potions! Okay, I think they are better now. And what's this enchantment thing? Are you sure you're okay? Yeah. Oh, there is the weird light. Wait, I'm just going to put this. Yeah. Now the sun again. It's here. Putting these weird lights. Yeah. As we spoke last week, it's just, you know, sad people who say those things. So. Oh, okay, now I understand. Okay. Okay. So you need a lot of this. Okay, look, 100%. Sharpness weapon. Healer. Venom. Okay. Which Resident Evil is? Yeah, probably was because of that. People, instead of people telling me that there's a problem, they were just like, oh, okay, she's not talking. Let's just leave. Oh, and then you choose on which weapon. Probably pike. If I'm going to put poison, right? Okay. Oh, it's okay, don't worry. Oh, what's your name? And Ron's. Check this. Yes. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, power of heals, that's quite good. That's what I want. Increase stamina. Increase lifesteal. Yeah, that one is interesting as well. Brom. Sanjay Mervin, is that your name? I probably pronounced it wrong. Way of the blade or way of the wind? Critical chance. That's quite good. Yeah. Critical attack. sounds quite good. Oh, that one too. Okay. And what was this? Okay, I just put it. I don't know. We shall see. Anyway. Oh my god. What is the gun for us? What am I looking? Okay, like that. Ugh! It's not good.
So many fools, big guy. So little time.
Inspect. Oh. Because it has the event. And the other guy? Okay. Well. Strong
teacher.
I still need to learn a lot. I could kill. I could just kill this guy. No, because with Yasuo, I'm going to do. Yeah. I'm going to attack him anyway. My turn is going here. Yeah, it's true. And he wasn't earlier either. That was a good critical.
That looks painful.
Yeah, Miss Fortune has leveled up. Nice. Oh. So how was your day, Angelica? Tell me about it. Answer him, but he didn't reply me. He's busy with bread and strawberry jam. Probably. Ah! No quiero, no quiero. I don't want to. No, leave me alone. Ah! I don't want to. I don't want to. No! Damn it! Stupid door!
Oh
my god, my Yasuo is multi-wave. Can I flee? God damn it! god, oh my god!
Contain the wind.
Good.
Another notch on my gun.
Now the next one. The next wave. Is that it? Oh no. She had one life left. Damn it. Okay, second wave. Three things! Oh! Damn it. Critical. I should have
done
first.
Can't die. Got work to do.
Good. Come on. This again. To make them tapped. Good.
Never dulls.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That defense was strong. Oh my god, he's dead.
Looks like we got an opening on the crew.
Hi, go back to life. I need you.
Everything's fine.
No. This is too much. They're healing. They heal themselves constantly.
Landed one on the Ripper.
Ultimate. Let's see if we can kill them with this. If we can, we are good. This is the ultimate. No. We are not going to kill them. Damn it. Not enough. Okay, now we are going to see what happens if we die.
Done yet.
Skip combat. Oh, okay. I didn't know that you could just skip it. Oh, and now everyone has full of life. Okay, so dying is not as bad. Why I cannot go? Oh. Okay. Oh. No, leave me alone. Leave me alone! I don't even know. No! They got me! And it's going to be a multi. Three waves. Great. Just great. You've been a troll on TikTok.
Some relief.
I needed that.
Thank you. just try these. If we enter a steel. Yes, we did! Okay. And then this. Probably I want to kill this guy first. Now. Let's go for full attack to all of them.
Ooh. That'll teach ya.
That's a nice damage. Okay, first wave done. Our misfortune is a bit... That guy's massive. Oh no, we need to kill that guy first instead of the little two ones. Because the little ones explode. Damn it. Early today. Yeah, today I woke up at like 8. Woo! That's a lot to me. For me. So I'm quite pleased with myself, honestly. Where's the stealth? Why is not applying it? I knew the thing is we're going to explode. Okay. Marwin! Your brain can digest your content very well. What do you mean? I hope you didn't forget to eat breakfast. I did. I did not. This is my second copy. Leave me alone, annoying thing.
Think you're ready?
Then with the freaking thing. A critical attack, so we kill this thing.
Be loved.
Quick. They didn't say anything.
Yeah.
Nice.
I warned you.
Bye.
On your side. Too easy.
Goodbye.
Someone clean up this mess.
I want to snag. Yeah, I don't know why I forgot. I didn't forget. I was like, not too hungry, but now I'm hungry. I've got a Spanish omelette on the menu. Is there anything else to explore around here? I think it was a ghost in this area, but anything else? No. Okay, then I guess we're going over here. Oh, okay, now we are. Oh. What's this?
The spirits here are restless.
What do you know of spirits?
In Ionia, the spirits are calm. The world flows around them. Fox and the stream.
I didn't went to the Asian shop. So I will go this Saturday. Or Friday. Probably Saturday. But yeah, it was already late when I finished. This place is big. Ah! Okay. Right. The thing
another
is,
one down.
I don't know what is the thing, honestly. I don't know. Yeah, you're right. It's better to ignore them. Wow. Oh, he died. Nice. That upgrade that I did for the thingy, it's good. The poison one. It's so true, Marwyn. I totally agree.
No more.
Yes.
Good.
Yeah, sometimes I think about it, but then if you turn them off, then there's no engaging, so the video is not reaching people, you know. Okay, so wait, what? Why I cannot move? Ahora. Okay. So. So yeah, then the video doesn't get any engagement, so it doesn't, you know, go anywhere. Yes, rest point. Well, now I didn't need it much, but okay. Thank you.
This cold. It's not normal. I feel it even when we're around the
But sometimes I agree. In some videos, it's just worth it to turn it off. And that's it. Okay. I think it needs a rest because... Because I don't have, yeah. Because no, I don't have no. Because these people is strong. Okay, we are fully. Huh? Oh, let's check the inventory. Save the game, because I haven't saved in a while. Let me help you kick them in the butt. Alright, saved. Yeah, but you see the type of comments, like, I haven't seen the level of toxicity anywhere else, you know? It's very... It's sad. It's like, what the heck? Oh. You can't kill what you can't see. The brush? The brush? The brush? Or the bush? I want that paper. So how do I do that? Oh my god. Ah! Oh! 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 So they are dum-dums. Oh my god. Too many. Well, thank God that they are quite stupid. And they cannot see you. That's the... yeah.
What is it, friend?
That's the cloak that Ari was wearing. Yeah.
It was worn by the one who hired me. The one who disappeared.
It smells like flowers. How nice, eh?
From. And Yasuo is like...
I was her guide.
Okay, you were, though.
Protector. And I still owe her my duty. I gave her my word.
Words. Bonds. They are all we have.
And this time, I will keep it.
In this, we have an understanding.
Yeah, that comment was...
In the blade as well, I see.
Quite brutal.
Yours is too long.
But that's why I posted, you know? To embarrass him. Because now people have found his face.
Only the one wielding it.
So, he should be responsible for whatever crap he says, you know? That's a massive spider! And this it's guarding like a chest. I think I should try and face it? I'm going to try. Because I want the chest. But yeah, it's like... And it's funny, because they send me... Like, some subscribers have sent me the his Facebook. And on his Facebook, he likes one page that is called like to prevent yourself. I don't want to say it just in case. I don't want to get demonetized, but you know, in case you want to harm yourself, like to prevent that. And I'm like, oh, so you want to prevent that, but then you tell someone to.
Your death will be without honor.
So it's like... Yeah, right! You know? Doesn't make any sense. Okay, let's do this. Let's prepare. Let's also do this. And then...
Who's next?
I agree with both of you, yeah. Sorry, my nose is a bit blocked. So I cannot breathe properly. Okay, this and this guy. Good. The music is like super dramatic, isn't it?
Oh, does that hurt?
There is optional harvesting mode. Yeah. So where is this? Oh. Oh. What the heck is this?
Yeah,
multi-wave.
Kill him.
God damn it. Okay. Critical. This. Him. You do this. Yeah, he's a steal. Nice. Now, let's do this. Whoa! Nice. That was strong. Firebrand. They're burning! Nice. I'm dead.
I warned ya.
I'm dead. Ah! More? Why? God damn it. Oh, finally! Okay, I'm doing this. Nice. And with him, I want to do this. No.
Everything's fine, I hope.
Good.
I got to turn it.
Whoa, nice. Nice! Okay, now
anyone
we need to
else?
Kill this guy quick. Nice. Otherwise the thing is explode. So funny that Yasuo is just drinking. When he finishes battle, it's like, yeah, I deserve this. What the heck is that? No. Eh.
No, no, no.
Fishing point. I'm just hoping you will not get so affected with the comments. Thankfully, I don't get affected just because. Yeah, you see, people is just like it's always fake accounts. Like they don't have usually the picture or their name. It's just really coward people, you know. I don't want to do this. I don't even know how to fish here. So. Yeah, people don't even think, but it's because of that. That's why I keep saying that I really think that when you open a social media account, you should upload or your passport or your, you know, the national identity something. So if you make a comment, people will know it's really you. There's no excuses. There's no nothing. So if you make one of these really nasty comments that lead to something bad, you can be held responsible. I really think they should do that. and a lot of people will stop, you know?
Died. Okay.
God, this place is big.
There's some money here, some money here as well. And oh, is this the orb that? Oh, this is. I don't even know, but I'm alone. Stone Lake repository. What? All deposits and withdrawals must get approval from the Magister. What the heck is that? Because I sense danger. No, I cannot. What is that thing? Obscuring mist. What's obscuring mist? What does it do? Wow, that's a lot of things. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. A shark doesn't always take the bite. Maybe he will not see me? No. Oh my god, I cannot face that massive thing. For sure! I'm not here. You're dreaming. Whew. Changing your emotions too. Yeah, sometimes it's like it makes me sad, but not because of what they say to me, because I don't care if they say things like "go back to your country" or stupid things like that. That is just that they're just showing ignorance. What it makes me feel sad is it's that there's people like that. That gives a bad name to other ones, because for example with my fiance I see it when that's why I don't like when he sees my TikTok, because if he starts to read the comments he gets affected way more than me, because it's like embarrassing for him. It's like when he told me to move here, it was like, yeah, people is really nice, blah blah blah, let's move, you will see, you are going to love it. And then when we realize that people is not very nice to foreigners here, he's just embarrassed. He's just, and I can understand, because if he came, well, he came to live in Spain before I came here. And he was living in Spain. But no one ever said anything bad to him. I want to see the map. Ah! Something just... I don't know. Academy Gardens. To the Grove. Secluded Dell. To Vault of Giants. I have no idea where the heck do I need to go, honestly. No idea. But something massive just came up! I don't think I'm going to be able to leave. Look, Miss Fortune doesn't have life.
Dead and buried.
Oh, thank God. Hi Angel! Hi Raul! So yeah, I can imagine how would I feel if we were in Spain and people told him something like, go back to your country. I would be so embarrassed and ashamed. I would be like, what the heck? You know? Grove. Yes, resting point. Nice. Poor Miss Fortune really needed that. Mokai!
What?
Corruptor?
Where? Show them to Brom! You defilers of the Grove!
Brom is so innocent!
Ah, majestic tree creature! There is a mistake. We... You go no further. Tarnish these lands no longer. This tree is very loud. I like that. Saplings shall rise where your corpses rot.
Oh my God, we are facing our fight. Okay. Jesus, he's massive. He's got a lot of life. He heals himself. I'm sorry. This is dangerous. I should have allowed for this. So every time that we hit him, we heal. Damn it. Okay. Critical! We are going to need a lot of critical against this guy. Your sensor has a little hard to. It's quite. Like, it happens to me as well.
Again.
If I'm. Like, if you say something to him, he will be like, I don't mind. But. If it's to the person that you love is like, you know? I really need Pike to be stealthy.
You shouldn't have come here.
Okay, don't worry. We don't want to do anything bad. Hi, please. Get stealthy. No? Okay.
Ready? On.
I still have to switch, but I was going to kick. Dispel, what the heck happened? Like, we are not hurting him much at all. I don't like this.
Drink.
I could do that. A bit, yeah. I'm going to do the ultimate fight. December is coming. You don't like December? Or what? It's Valentine's Day. And this was going to fight as well. Now we can do the ultimate. Oh no, he's doing the ultimate. Damn it. What the heck is he going to do? Oh my god.
That's coming out of your pay.
No, don't heal, don't heal, don't heal. First December is always complicated. I understand you.
Okay.
finds you.
The damage is just
another dead woman.
He just doesn't die. Kill it. Like, we don't do any damage to him.
Mistake.
Everyone is dead. No. I need to revive. Like, what the heck? Yasuo is dead again. What the heck?
a tree!
Don't feel so good.
Yeah. Well. Let's try it.
No! The big fish.
I don't have mana. I don't have anything. I'm skipping this. Ari!
Naokai, stop!
That's a lot of XP. Wow. It's a good thing that you can just disappear. Oh,
they are like, poison.
It's impossible to win.
Suffering.
They are not the enemy, Ageless One.
I think I should have Alaoi.
How?
And to do this.
Why?
Hi, Henry. How are you?
Yasuo, you found me. Even here. I see my choice was a wise one.
Perhaps. But was mine.
Speak of the outsiders, Ari. You know them to be friend.
I know one of them.
Evastaya. That's who you were protecting?
She hired me as protection. That obviously wasn't necessary. Why did you leave without telling me the truth?
The truth wasn't yours to know. My search is mine alone.
Okay.
I thought you were in danger. You had my help, but you chose to fight through Grey Harbor alone.
It is not wise for me to stay in one's company for long. I could sense your potential. It's why I sought you out. And why I had to leave you.
Boy, I hate to interrupt, but we aren't here for touching reunions. Or awkward ones.
Then why are you here, if not to disrupt the grove?
We're following someone. His name is Gangplank.
The one who disturbs the mists.
What does that mean? Gangplank is manipulating the Black Mist? That's impossible.
Do you truly believe it impossible, human?
I... Damn it.
I came to the Shadow Isles seeking Gangplank as well. He brought an artifact of my people here. But when I arrived, I learned that he serves a greater evil. Thresh, the master of the Black Mist.
Ooh!
It is worse than we feared.
Thresh has a fortress here. Gangplank must be inside it.
Wicked spirits? Deadly mist? This was a great kingdom. What happened here?
This grove was sacred. An oasis of life, surrounded by choking death. The last bastion against encroaching shadow. Now, it too shall succumb.
How could this happen?
Show them, Ari.
Before the ruination, the Blessed Isles were a land of beauty and wonder. Surrounded by a magic white mist, the islands were hidden for many ages. Maokai roamed freely, as old as the islands himself. He plunged his roots into a blessed spring deep below the land, growing many saplings with their powerful waters. The land was blanketed by trees, emerald tops as far as the eye could see. The blessed waters nourished all. Then, the humans came. At first, they thrived, though Maokai was wary. For many years, the humans lived peacefully on the island, some even communing with him and being shown the secret of the blessed waters. Many years later, the soldiers came. Maokai sensed something was terribly wrong. They sought the waters of life, having heard rumors of their healing powers. And finally, the ruination. Fueled by greed and pain, these soldiers and their king unleashed a black mist upon the island. In an instant, a massive explosion rolled over the island, and the black mist devoured everything. Maokai absorbed what blessed water he could, but was forced to act. Fought off the shadows, seeking refuge.
Whoa, that's Maokai's story.
The Shadow Isles are all that remain. And Maokai holds on to what little hope he can.
Oh, wow.
Fighting to push back the mist.
You are a protector.
I was, with free rein to roam the island. Now, the mist creates walls, impassable barriers that even I cannot penetrate.
Your power is immense. Do you hold back?
The one you seek, Gangplank. He stirs the mist. It appears more dangerous, even more nightmarish. It moves where it should not.
That doesn't answer my question.
I am held back, Deep One. My roots, which once drank of the blessed waters beneath the Shadow Isle's surface, are now absorbing the black mist. It has invaded the vaults below.
Blessed water? Guardian friend, might Brom find some in these vaults?
No. The wells have run dry. What blessed water remains now courses through my leaf and root.
You are certain? Brom swore an oath to return to his village with a cure. Brom never tells a lie.
Aww.
What water remains in the vaults will surely be tainted. The black mist will see to this.
With the help of his friends, Brom can find a way to cleanse it. We must try.
That is, if any water exists at all, tainted or otherwise. Should I discover any, and you still live, I will share it.
Bastaya, you head to the vaults. Why?
I am in search of something. Some information.
You could have told me that before.
If you must know, I seek knowledge about my ancestors. My tribe, the Vasani.
Wouldn't they be back in Ionia?
I have never met them. But long ago, before the ruination, the Vasani came here.
Oh.
We are going to the vaults as well. We must free Maokai's roots, and clear the path forward if we hope to catch Gangplank.
Ah, how convenient.
Allow me to
keep
my word.
It's raining, Henry.
We're coming with you.
here looks Yasuo, like he's going to reign as well.
You've seen my powers, but you haven't seen everything I can do. I've had mortal allies, friends, before. Being close to them, I hurt them. If I learn about my tribe, I will learn more about myself and my magic. Until then, it's safer for you if I travel alone.
Our meeting again was not chance. There is a reason. We are coming with you.
All right. Until we have each achieved our goal.
So is she joining the party?
When that time comes, we walk new roads. Alone.
Then it is agreed.
Perhaps you are here to cleanse, rather than corrupt. Tread lightly, small ones.
Yeah! Oh, she's quite interesting. Healing spells. Then I'm going to put her on the party. We need her. Okay, so now apparently Yasuo, Pike, and Ari are good. Okay. She's level 16. Ooh. Okay. Safe. So where do I go, Mr. Malphite? I like to have her. Look at her. Nice! A teleport! Thank God, because I was thinking, if I need to go back somewhere, I'm in trouble. Anyway, I think I gotta go, because my dog is walking around like a maniac, so that means she need a wee. So yeah, I gotta go. I don't want to, but... tomorrow, I will start the streaming earlier. So I will have more time to do it. And probably walk my dogs before starting. I think that's a good one. So they don't start doing this in the middle. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you all tomorrow.